na to. Para maluto.
For you to call back. Pacing around my room and my dad. Crazy, crazy. I want you to know what you have against me. The city is not the place for us to be.
Pagod na yan?
Tutok na ako.
Yun.
Natulungan tayo dito. Help
mo ako? Bye-bye.
Help niyo ako!
Kinagawa mo. Hindi na po alam ng tao na to ang ginagawa niya. So may microphone ka dahil doon.
Bakit ko pa ba ito
hawa? Ba't ka may microphone?
Pasyente ng FM. Pasyente ng FM. Tanin ko na ba to?
Hindi ko sure sa'yo.
Tayo natin bukas.
Vibe check. Vibe check.
Now,
after math. After math, thank you po sa food.
Ako mo, girl. Kung sabi mo sa akin, nakapitan pa pa dyan.
Thank you, dog. Yay! Go, Erico! Our puppy! Ayan po yung mga ginagawa niya. O, nag-ayos ng schedule! Hello, Gam! Maliit ka pa pala. Mukha kang malaki. Gabi, I miss you so much.
No.
Puro maiiyak naman. I love you, Gabi. Gabi at 5 months, already appreciating her toys. Wow. Gabi. I love you.
Busy, oh. Busy.
Wow! From Ate Ellie and Tita Jazz.
Kapit na yan.
Gabi! Like a pusa! Are you a cat? Are you a cat or a baby? A bubble! What? What the one?
Ano yan?
Hi! Batch complete! Bye, Pampi!
Four days before.
for the fam kiss.
This is my mom.
In four days time.
My eye.
Hihinga lang po. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bye bye. Tapos na po ang hinga. Oh, are you Manila? Ang dami ng lupa. Perfect. Lapit ng matapos. Charot. Diyan na po si Pampi. Ayan
po siya.
Five. Let's vote in. Char.
I am the fairy. Para sabihan ka na gumawa ka na ng PowerPoint.
Gumagawa ko!
Okay, bye-bye.
Gabi, you're like a bus driver. Wow. Saan kayo punta?
Saan tayo pupunta? Conductora?
Thank you po Ate Cory sa aking manibela. Yay! Saya nila!
Yay. Happy Monday!
Happy Monday! Live Dago Quick!
Ano ba? Ano? Ano po?
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday! Oh,
blow mo doon! Blow na po! Ito na!
Yay! Bida ang saya.
Dok, ganito.
Dito tayo, dito tayo.
One day before FC. Ready na sila. Except me. Wow.
Hello.
Buhay pa kayo. Ako hindi. The situation with mother. Thank you, tayo naman dito ay nagkagatas pa din. By the way guys, last night was really troublesome. I had my usual stress urticaria, you know what I noticed. Ako kalmado, pero yung body ko talaga nagmamanifest. Like, nagka-rashes talaga ako. Tapos, hindi ako pwede mag-cetirizine kasi aantok yung body. Pero dahil makatinga siya, nagka-labil na lang ako. Sobrang stressful deep inside. Pero ngayon ko lang naramdaman na ma-frozen, ma-paralyze. Kasi talagang mental fatigue is real. Nakita niyo naman yung mga previous namin, sobrang hirap talaga. Tapos, affected pa ng other life happenings. So, I'm very thankful sa mga taong nagsusupport sa akin by not making any comments. And just letting me do what I have to do. For giving me grace period sa mga ginagawa ko. That's the best thing that I can do. That is to just do what I can, given the time frame. Ayun muna for now. I think kailangan kong mag-power pump later on because hindi ako nakapag-pump kagabi dahil nag-busy nga ako. Anyway guys, ayun. Kita ko lang din pala yung mga stress urticaria ko dito na meron pa din ngayon. Ayun. Nasa kamay ko. Pero di na siya masyadong halata. Ayun, meron ulit dito. Anyway, good luck po sa aming lahat later on. our goal is to actually get through with this and to pass. Yun lang.
Yes!
A family meeting was offered to help disclose her condition to other family members. Family meeting was done last May, allowing a dialogue with JPC and LNC. This gave insight to their perception, feelings, and areas of concern.
On the way to the auditorium para maluto ang luto ni Nanay. Mamaya daw, third year na daw kami. Charot! Ang dami pang gagawin. Narinig niyo ba yung sinabi ko doon? Oh my God, I can't believe we made it this far. Dito ako last time eh.
Kasama ba tayo po to?
Hindi yung mga bag natin. Ay, hindi. Ay, ready ka na ba? Oh my God. Ready na ba ako? Hindi pa. Charot, always ready. Eh, huwag niyo kami i-judge ah.
Okay lang.
Thank you sa help. Oh my God, it's cool.
Well,
yan na po, may luto po si Nanay. Ano po luto ni Nanay?
Ako po yung maluluto mamaya.
Anong
may?
Time check. 5:01 PM.
Yay! Bukay pa po kami.
Yes! Ito ano mo? Press.
Press.
Ikaw.
Next slide.
Next slide. Ikaw.
Next slide.
Ikaw.
That lang.
That oh, ano? Click before you click.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Depende kay
Ma'am
Russell.
Ma'am Russell.
Halo.
Need na ba? Magbigay niyo ba?
Resources.
In impact of Dina's, the recovery phase began when she moved in with her youngest daughter. And after the index patient and her youngest daughter must remain. She is making efforts to mend her relationship with her first consult. I just noticed that the patient was already referred to psychiatry. But CAA had an explanation through CAA counseling. I think the patient has a significant improvement in her symptoms.
Okay. Later, with associated fever, persistence despite classes of fever and resolution of chest cracks, and had her was raised by her grandparents. Endured abuse from adventitious heart sounds murdered.
Did she respond to the bevesting?
Relationship impact. Marriages fall when a couple loses trust and when they no longer feel emotional satisfaction. Real change that has three possible sources: broken trust, a demented mind, or a traumatized psyche. Will these couples still love each other more than today than yesterday? Along with headache and palpitations. 30 minutes prior, with still persistence, now associated with pins and needles. Persistence prompted the ancillary history, OB guide history of GE4-B3 with two deaths of children. ROS is unremarkable. Pertinent findings in PE shows elevated BP and BMI. Unremarkable ways learned to empower patients, making their days count and not count the days. As for the family, each member's roles are crucial to make Emmy feel understood, taken care of, and love her even more than yesterday. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening.
Anyway, how is your patient now? 30-day challenge call. And she enjoys doing it because it involves coloring and writing. She can see her progress, so no other side effects are seen as for the patient.
And to the family?
To the family, actually, there was less tension of work right now. Although there are still
that she is still, I mean, that the husband still continues to
So it was not resolved.
Yes, it wasn't resolved.
Yung issue na yun.
Yes.
Now, kasi why am I asking that? Baka kasi, kung tatanggalin mo yung picture ng stroke, it's more of an family internal problem between the two of them. Kasi kung wala yung picture ng stroke, so pumasok lang yung dementia because of the stroke.
In order to survive the disequilibrium, or it will push the family further down to maladaptation, still does not have a good perception of her condition. Hence, the spike protocol was used to ensure proper disclosure of her illness and of the family's goals. In the interview,
is this really inflammatory, not objects?
Inflammatory post, sir, since it was already revealed in the histopathologic findings.
Based on the biopsy of the
arm. Yes, yes.
Good afternoon, doctors. What does it mean to be in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever found yourself in step? This is a case of a 26-year-old male from Malate, Manila, who consulted the patient had productive cough associated with hemoptysis, fever, and weight loss.
Thank you.
Sa baba.
Missing po yung isa. Sabi kay
Year 3!
Yay! Ayan. One. Lapit ka, Docs. Yan. Sa Padocs. One, two, three.